mean, I can see the development in Mason Ryder in his short time being here in the WWE. This guy is looking to become a major superstar, and you gotta love that. Whoa!